Ashley Mahaffey at ashleymahaffey.com. And I want to give you your homework. If you're on the road or if you've got a busy schedule, this is what I want you to do. Okay, you're going to drop down and you're going to do 3 exercises. Complete those a total of 5 times through. And here's the circuit right here. You're going to start down in a plank. It's actually a little hover on your forearms. Make sure that you're lifting your hips up off the ground. You're going to hold that for 1 minute. After that 1 minute, you're going to go right into an abdominal exercise. You're going to do a sit-up, and then you're going to cross a punch across your body. So it's 1, 2, all the way for 20. All right, I'll do a couple more. 3, 4. You're really going to really punch and use that rotation at the top. After that, you're going to stand up, and you've got your last exercise, which is an ab wheel. You're going to work on those obliques here. So you're going to go into a little semi-squat here. Make sure your knees are tracking over your toes. Your elbows are up. Your shoulder blades are retracted. None of this here. Here, you're going to squeeze to the side using your obliques, and then come back up, squeeze to the other side. All right, you can do a little bit faster. Just make sure that you're contracting your muscles as you go moving. After that, I want you to hit the road. You've got a 12-minute run. That's it for today. Take care.